Sports director Ben Higgins is live now in Tucson with why the players say they're not even close to satisfied yet. Ben?
Yeah, the Aztecs live to fight another day in the NCAA tournament. They've never been able to say that before after a 68-50 win over the University of Northern Colorado. Oh, they think they still have some unfinished business here in Tucson.